Tanong ni Silos, "Hi Doc, I feed my dogs rice and meat scraps 2 times a day. Wala bang adverse reaction if I suddenly shift to dog food and once a day na lang ang feeding?" Okay, I think if you're going to feed any other dog food other than SDN, you're better off with rice and meat scraps. That's good. Pero if you're going to shift to SDN, the best dog food in the multiverse, then your dog will definitely have the advantage that you want. No, hindi adverse reaction ang mangyayari, kundi the best reaction, kasi gaganda yung kalusugan ng aso ninyo. You will have a better looking dog, dahil magiging better yung health niya, mas magiging maganda yung coat niya, musculature, and everything else. So, maganda po yung napag-desisyonan ninyo if you're going to shift to SDN, Super Dog Nutrition. Bakit po naman ganun? Kasi, alam nyo, if you're going to feed your dog other dog foods, at tapos ang laman naman ng mga dog food na ipapalit mo ay puro corn, 20% lang ang meat content niya. Tapos, o kaya 20% lang ang laman niya na concentrated meats, yung meat meals, ay masyadong maliit po yon. Your dog will probably lose muscle and hindi magiging maganda yung overall health ng aso niyo. Pero 42% kasi ang SDN, 28% ang SDN 28, yan po ang pwede niyong ipalit. Balitaan niyo po kami kapag nag-shift na po kayo. And yes, you can feed them once a day na lang instead of twice a day kung SDN 42 or SDN 28 ang gagamitin niyo if you follow the feeding guide. Sundin niyo po yung feeding guide. And timbangin niyo po yung aso niyo po ngayon, and maybe after 2 weeks, timbangin niyo. Makikita niyo po yung difference. Hindi po lolobo yung aso niyo na parang botchog, pero ang bigat niya because of the muscles, the bone density, ay mapapansin niyo po talaga yan. Garantisado po yan. Thank you po sa tanong nyo, Ma'am Silos, and shift to SDN kung hindi pa kayo nag-shift. Available po ang SDN sa TikTok shop natin. Visit nyo lang po sa TikTok shop. We also have Shopee, Lazada, and dealers nationwide. Kaya po, mag-message na po kayo sa amin if you want to buy SDN and see the difference. Makikita nyo po talaga.